We're also following breaking news in Portsmouth. Police have a death investigation on their hands. Officers are on Bart Street and Halifax Avenue right now.
They got the call around 9:30 this morning that someone was dead. We're working to learn the circumstances surrounding the person's death. Be sure to look for updates on air and over on wavy.com.